sick to his ear and the sweet little bit more. And I sailed away with a cargo of bricks for the grand city hall in New York. They called her the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags and the best line to wear. Stole 3 million sides of a blind horse's hide.
4 million barrels of
fur. 5 million hogs. 6 million dogs.
7 million barrels of corn.
We had 8 million men.
A golden eagle
tail in the hold of the Irish Rover. Now I don't think he could have been all as blue in the lead. With a smile when he talked, he was cock of the walk. When he took up his stance and he sailed on the Irish Rover. From the banks of the lake.
There was Hogan from County Tyrone.
There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared of a work in the man from West Meatball alone.
There was Slugger O'Toole, who were drunk as a rule.
And
their man McMahon from the banks of the man was the skipper of the Irish Rover.